That's all right. Keep your hand quiet. Come on. Think Secretariat.
He's such a rocking horse.
Not you. You think Western Pleasure.
You think Western Pleasure.
Remember to use your body to start your half halt and then your hand.
Ooh, pretty boy.
There we go. Sorry, Finn.
You always hear the instructor at the gate clicking and rocking to get the horses to go. Finn goes by and Fiona blows out.
Yeah. Easy, Bessie. I like my toes, Rachel.
Don't worry about Finn.
Finn runs you over.
Now what do I do?
You're in front now, Rachel.
There you go. That's good, Rachel. Keep it up.
You should
be able to stay behind him. Yeah. Make him deal with it. Yeah, see how he's already slowing down, Gabby? That's perfect. Keep your leg on. Well, he's not moving very slow. But look. Look at Finn. Nice. Really good boy, Finny. Nice, Rhett. You're marking it, Rachel. Keep those fingers closed.
Finn probably thinks that's his mama.
Hold your booty up. Lock your lower leg. Go, 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 go. Don't stop.
Uh-oh. What'd she say?
Kick for a lead change. You really have to dig your outside heel in and spank. There you go.
Wow, he kicks up.
He has to lift his entire long body to do it.
Chino's really getting good at the lead changes. He changes them automatically over the jumps now.
Good. Pop over the blue jump and change direction. Breathing. Leg on, Rachel. Lead change. Finn's like, I'm just going to cut this corner off and get really close to my new partner.
I think he thinks it's his mama. Although his mama was probably shorter.
You dying yet? Your heels are looking better.
Oh, look at him go now.
Ooh, we're not catching. So bend with the inside rein gently and half haul with the outside.
Ooh. It looks slow on the camera.
He just has to get over his fight. I actually think that he's better when he's directly behind him. He's chasing right now because he wants to catch up to him, but once he's caught up to him, he's fine.
Well, he's like, wait for me, and she's like, no.
Okay, there, now just stay there. Try and half halt quieter. A little bit smaller half halts.
Uh-oh.
That's all right. Yeah, you don't get to yank her out of the saddle, Pumpkin. There's a good boy. Good boys. Now we're getting somewhere. When he leans down into your hands, Rachel, hold him. Don't let the reins slide through your fingers. He's trying to reach for frame. So if he reaches for your hand, close your fingers and close your heel, and he'll sit there in your hand nice and light.
Ooh.
Then close your leg. Your leg activates his, which will lift up the shoulder. There we go. All right, let's have a walk. What were you saying, Gabby? Run him into a wall. You don't want to listen, you're going to get your nose bonked off a few walls.
Oh yes, I did that last time when he wouldn't stop, and he almost ran right into it.
Good. They learn fast.
Actually, I was squeezing lightly there for a second. He's meandering.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
Let who go first?
Rachel, because we don't want to
walk.
We want to trot.
All right. So Fiona said she's going to try and kill the children today. Usually that's Brandon. That's a Brandon move.
Oh, we're good.
Thank you.
You're welcome. You do not get to come see it.
Gabby's like, oh no.
You just have to jump it. Go away. Go away.
Cheaters.
You're
gonna get bitten. Has to be a surprise. Look at how cute he is though. So he is a thoroughbred. Perk it.
Yeah, I am. Are you? Good. Excellent. So here's the challenge. You have to be able to make him and just go. No extra laps, no extra circles. We're getting to the point now where we have to physically make it happen, whether we like it or not.
What's she doing first?
We're doing the pink and red. One stride line. Got a girl. Pick his head up. Good. Look. Hold his head. Breathe. One, two, three, four. Good. He's going to pull it. Rhett?
Yep.
You okay. Rhett got that excuse too. Use the wall again. Run right into the corner.
Oh, he wants to fight.
Yep, he does.
It's because he's doing stuff now.
It's his MO though. He gets grumpy.
Yeah, like a bully. Like,
oh boy.
Gets super powerful to and make other people
tighten
cave.
Tighten your thigh and hold for a second. Don't yank, just hold. Just lean against him for a minute. Yeah, just hold. Nope, yep. Every time he pulls back on you, put your knuckles in his neck right behind your, right in front of your saddle. Good. Well, good steering. Good girl. Jesus. It's not 3 feet high.
He's mad. He's jumping in anger.
Same thing. If he pulls on you, plant your hands and hold him. See how much faster that works? We're not climbing, we're not pulling up. Whee! That's okay. Grab the corner, make him walk. Thank you. So, when you get into the canter, literally sit back and hold him. If he yanks you forward, see where your saddle pad is? Set them right on your saddle pad. Use your corner. Yep.
Okay.
Because he's not listening
yeah.
at all.
No.
But he needs to get through this.
Yeah.
Have you ridden him since?
Thursday?
Wednesday? Kaylee rode him.
Mm-hmm. Okay. And Gabby rode him too.
Why are we being a jerk, Finn? Do a circle. Do a circle.
You never rode Kaylee a lot.
Yes, we don't care about your little head tossing. When he does it, just set your hands down. Instead of pulling and fighting with him, no more half-holding. You're just going to plant your hands. He's going to fight against nothing but himself.
I feel like he likes that less.
He does. He hates it.
Yeah, he wants to have the last word. He's a bully.
Yeah, he wants to fight with her. But if she plants her hands, he's fighting with himself. And he's going to have to deal. And he gets grumpy, but he'll have a hissy fit out and he's got nothing to save him.
Well, you got to have... You got to...
So same thing, when you can't just plant your knuckles into his shoulder and say, deal with it, buddy.
Good boy.
There, canter on. Good boy. Bring your hand back by your saddle pad and plant them.
Yeah, it's been a while since he's been ridden and it's...
Good, good. Good. There it is. There it is. There it is. There it is. Good boy. Look. One, two, three, four. Good. Almost made the second jump. Turn around for me, Gabby, and truck in the line. Do the whole jump right there. Red and pink. Make him deal. Yep. Yep. And halt at the wall.
Oh, jeez.
Yep. Now turn and go back up them. He leads nicely. You may continue.
I hate when our horse like stops the lesson. We are not a needy family.
Good. Good boy! Diagonal.
Kind of good boy. I mean, he's flinging her.
Look past it.
Jeez.
Good boy! Look at now. He's much more settled, right? Just need to be shut down a couple times. Look at the difference in him. Same thing. He gets fast. Just stick your hands in his neck and say, fight with yourself. Up the line, please. Keep your booty out of the saddle in between. One, two, three. One, two, three and a half. Woo! Let's do it again. Let's let him reach for that three instead of adding that half try. One, two, three. Or not. Good boy.
He's nervous at that thing.
Now canter it in. That's because they grabbed an extra stride and caught his mouth. There you go. Beautiful. Look up. Be committed to 3, 2, 1. Committed to 3, 2, 1. Beautiful job, Gabby.
She looked like a jockey there for a second.
Keep your canter. Come up the diagonal bounce, please.
Where's that? Where am I going?
Paul, this is going to slow him down. 1, 2, 3. Woo, he's like, I am not jumping 2 in a row. Trot him in.
Oh, you could be good for our horses.
Look straight ahead. Got ball.